This is how Uber manages $1 billion worth of transactions every week. The main problem with accepting transactions is that they must be persistent and serializable. The ideal data structure for this is a log, which has order one appends. Uber calls this the LedgerStore, which accepts thousands of transactions per minute. The problem with this data structure is that the read operations take order n time, which is very slow for most production applications. To solve for this, Uber creates indexes, which are built on top of these ledgers. In total, they number to the trillions, and they show different views of the data based on user access patterns. If a view has to show strongly consistent data, as it is when booking a ride, Uber uses two-phase commit on both the ledger store and the index. But for most use cases, the consistency guarantee can be relaxed and data can be transmitted from the ledger store to the index as an event. In this way, Uber is able to optimize for both read and write paths, which lets them both accept payments and reflect balances quickly. Thank you for watching. Cheers.